Real hard to get these guys all to sign, so thank you, Mike. I appreciate it.